tadi. Nama saya Gaya Ketua Isi. Saya akan membawakan cerita mengenai Desa Budaya Pampang. Hello and good morning viewers. Here we are again in Explore Indonesia, only on Jumita TV. Today, in Explore Indonesia, I have got something special to tell about. And our theme for this morning is Tap on Borneo. Well, yeah, who doesn't know about Borneo? I bet you might have visited some interesting places in there. Without waiting any longer, what I'm wearing right now is the Dayak Kenya traditional costume. We all know that Dayak can easily be found in East Borneo. Not only in East Borneo, but also in the whole of Borneo Island. However, it is a very rare to find such an obvious cultural village. But well, the prettiness of Dayak Kenya itself can be seen clearly, especially its traditional costume, just like what I'm wearing, in Pampang. I bet now you're curious about what Pampang is. Pampang is the cultural village of Dayak Kenya ethnic group. This village is located around 20 kilometers away from the city of Samarinda. There are also another Dayak tribes in this village, such as Dayak Tujuh, Dayak Benwak, and Dayak Bahau. So how is it? So interesting, right? For those of you who like to travel around Indonesia, then don't forget to visit Pampang in Samarinda and enjoy its exoticism as a part of wonderful Indonesia. Well, that's all our headline news for this edition. For more information, please visit our website on www.jumitatv.com. I'm
Rehada
Dula Isi, thank you for watching, and see you there!
Oke, okay, thank you, Rehada Dula Isi. Baik, finalis dengan nomor 808, Sinta Kusuma Dewi. Kali ini, bakatnya menarik.